of it. Alright, let's get lost, shall we? I think I'm gonna YOLO. I don't know what the heck we're doing, but I think I'm gonna YOLO. Magic sphere within this device. Touch the device. I think we're just gonna YOLO it and see what happens and what could possibly go wrong. Oop. Sorry.
The Tomb of Wraithwall.
What was that thing? A contraption you find it almost all, but the rudimentary of ancient ruin. One touch an off your wrist to you not know not where. Oh, so we just randomly touched it. The finer points of the operation in the UD, but they're all handy all the same when wanting to sky pirate. No. Big mood. I don't need to know anything. Okay. We're here in the very beginning. Okay. Value the Wraithwall's team. Okay. Let's go on an adventure. These words have been left out by the tomb watchers with God's craft arm. Guard his tomb. Diet stirred come. They one into the other. I touch it. Oh, okay. Nothing happened. Let's get lost! Oh, I'm going the correct way. Don't tell me, we instantly start with a fight. I see how it is.
Fight or run. We better decide fast.
What the hell is this thing? Oh, it's the demon wall. Oh, he's using reflect. There's his full bar. Ow. Yeah. Like I said, it's a blind YOLO. Hang on, what's going on? I hate this camera! I'm content to see what happens actually with this. I'm content to see what happens. Oh, someone was cast into the void. Oh, that's nice. Can I have them out of the void? I want to see what happens here in our brave YOLO. Do I die? I'm gonna take it as you die. Sweet. Game over. Good to know. I was content to let that play out. See? Appreciate the raid. We just started the stream, so don't judge. Oh, are you really? Hello there. I am Pengu. I appreciate the raid. We don't know what we're doing. This is a blind playthrough. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. We're just running forward and going with it. I only level grinded because a friend told me to. Give me a second. What weapon? I mean, is the weapon worth it? Honestly, 3%, it seems like it's a lot of work, though. I mean, should I get it now? I suppose I could. I love how you guys are giving conflicting answers. One of you says get it, one of you says just keep going. If you say I'm fine at my level, then I'm going to trust you and go with it. Alright, YOLO. Gasp, it's a demon wall.
Fight or run? We better decide fast.
Can I just run? Because what if I... What if I just don't want to? What if I just don't want to fight the demon wall? Can I leave? It's a demon wall. I don't like those things. Can I just... I can just leave. Pulling the good old bail. Looking at you, old memories of demon walls. Fun times. It's dungeon time now. Oh, there is no escape. Silly me, I knew better.
The war comes, we must be quick. Together we can bring it down.
Why do I even bother? just want to see what happens. If I feel like getting a weapon, I will. Yeah. Vossler. Oh shit, it's new. Good times. Congratulations moment. Yes, it is.
Yay, we did it.
We defeated the demon wall. Well, now wasn't that fun? Okay, but where did Vossler go? Hold on. Did I just lose Vossler? To the void? Because this is an X zone. Oh no, we're missing a guy. What a real shame. If only I actually can. He's a guest, it's fine. gonna go out on a limb here and say we're going that way. There we go. I was waiting for that to happen.
I can't.
Still want to know where Vossler went. You're fine. Heal yourself. Alright, let's get lost. Good times. Well, it's gotta be this way. Haha, we're not lost yet. Ooh, it's a scene. Most definitely the correct way. With spooky music. Ooh. Oh, this looks like fun. Oh, we are so gonna get lost.
Incredible.
Excuse me, Vossler, you're in the void.
It wounds me to look on as they pillage so solemn a place.
Yet without help, you and I are as nothing. Is this not so? He thinks ever and always on his own profit. Assure him of it, and he shall remain true to our cause.
I do not share your majesty's trust.
We will continue this later. Now we should concern ourselves with finding the Dawn Shard. It sleeps in waiting, somewhere deep within.
How can you be certain?
I can hear its call.
Yeah, that's not weird at all. You can hear a rock calling. Just faintly call out your name. Oh, Vossler's back. Right. We're finding the rock. That's what we're doing. Simply put. Well then, let's find that rock, shall we? Charge! Now what's this? There are three of them! Oh wait. Give me map. Okay, hang on, I wanna see it. Okay, it's not that big. I think. This is fine. can't touch it. Let's just see what happens. YOLO. Ninja vanish. Ah, it brings us back to the start. How nice. Okay, and what does this one do? Okay, this one doesn't work. I'm going to assume this one doesn't work either. Okay, left or right? You know, right, because why not? This should be easy. Be surprised if that just happened. In we go. We're just gonna roll with it and see what happens. Give me 1 second. I apologize for the apparent AFKness. Something I don't know came up, and it's a bit of a distraction. Back to back, I've got tall screens. Lesser Chimera. There is no way that's a Chimera. Why do I feel like one of these is a trap?
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm lost. I was hoping I would have figured it out by now, but I'm lost. Lost and confused. This one just takes me back to the beginning, yeah? Oh wow, too good. You know what? I don't know what to do. Isabella's coming up? Ooh. I did miss something. Honestly, I am too good for these. Thank you. item that we need to find, but we will lead down. I missed something. Yeah, right there, it's right there, it's right there. Then we gotta go with the one in the north. Ninja vanish! I feel like the other is a shorter path, because I just missed a switch.
Thank you.
Wait, nope, I'm still confused. I hit buttons. Oh, wait. This way. Ha, I figured it out. Aim smart.
Fog? Underground? Not fog, mist.
What's the difference?
You can see the mist with your eyes?
Where it is thick enough, you may. The nether runs deep in this place.
So, is the mist dangerous?
Yes, but it is also an aid. A dense mist allows the working of powerful magics.
I'll keep that in mind. Can't count on Vaughn to keep track of these things. That's for sure.
Vaughn's don't leave him alone. He's a special boy. I probably should have gone back to save. I don't know if there's a save point down here. Well, as Pengu always yells, YOLO! I know what's coming up though, because I unfortunately did just have to Google that real quick. I had to get the freak out of here. And yeah, you can see him right there. Hang on. Not that. I say we YOLO like there's no tomorrow. True to my true person. I'm more than able to do this right now. I just probably should save. Saved. Also my computer's being built. Hey, Bellius. I fought you in 14 many a time. Leveled right now. What's he casting? So I'm way too low. Are you gonna tell me what the issue was or no?
Yeah.
Zelly is defeated. What in the world is that dying noise? Zelly is defeated. No one died this time.
In vain glory they arose, shouting challenges at the gods, but prevail they did not. Their doom it was to walk the mist until time's end.
How nice.
A legend
That's a nice...
of the Nemo.
The what now?
My family tells a story of the Dynast King and an Esper. The story goes that in his youth, the Dynast King defeated a mighty Gigas, for which the gods took heed of him. Thereafter, it was ever bound to him in thraldom.
How nice.
So, all this time it's been here guarding the Dynast King's treasure?
Not so. The Esper is the Dynast King's treasure.
That's your treasure?
In this Esper we now command rests a power whose worth is beyond any measure.
Is that so? Call me old-fashioned, but I was hoping for a treasure whose worth we could measure.
Balthier. Okay, we've switched to a happy song, which means we're finishing this part up. Our adventures of being trapped in Wraithwall's tomb are over. Read this Eternity, buy this Eternity to the Hollow Destroyer by the means of Eternity back to this place. YOLO.
What's wrong?
Your Majesty, we must go.
But why must we leave, Vossler? Why can't we stay in the tomb forever?
What?
It's a stone. Is this not what we came? Oh wait, it's oh crap, what's his name? King Boy. How could Rassler. I forget? Oh wait, Rassler, that's right. Nope, he's King Boy now. He's King. King Boy. Time to skedeedle out of here. We're seeing visions now. That's nice. Now we're seeing things. Isn't this lovely?
You will be avenged.
Ah, is this a quest for vengeance all of a sudden? Vengeance! Oh wait, only two of them saw it. Oh, okay. This makes them special. You obtained the Dawn Shard. Alright, we can prove who she is now. Now, do we just walk out of here and pretend all is well? A strong mist prevents teleportation. Oh, so we're not done yet. Ships. The Ifrit? I don't know. The Leviathan? I don't know the other ones. Nah, because I can't TP. Oh, wait. They're onto us. Excuse me, wait. How did they know we were here?
Alright, who's the traitor? Who's the traitor?
There is no way the Empire just casually knew where we were.
Such a tremendous honor to again be graced with your presence, Majesty. You left us with such great dispatch upon our last encounter that I must confess I had begun to worry that we may have given your Majesty some cause for offense.
Such a heartfelt display of remorse. Now what is it you want?
I want you to give me the Nethysite.
No.
The Nethysite?
That is a base imitation. We seek Wraithwald's legacy, the ancient relics of the Dynast King. They affected Nethysite. Did you not tell them, Captain Azalus?
Oh. Oh, you're the traitor.
Majesty, he speaks of the Dawn Shard. That is the Nethysite.
Are you mad, Vossla?
If we are to save Dalmasca, we must accept the truth. I will fight this profitless battle no more.
Captain Azalus has struck a wise bargain. In return for the Dawn Shard, the Empire will permit Lady Ash to reclaim her throne. And
well,
the Kingdom of Dalmasca will be restored. Think on it. An entire kingdom for
new?
A stone, you must admit, is more than a fair exchange.
And when all is said and done, your master will have another pet.
Lady Ash, let us take him for the people of Dalmasca. Your Majesty wallows in indecision on peril of their heads. And his shall be the first to fall.
Well, at least your sword is to the point.
You could go get him, Balthier. Excuse me, we went through so much trouble to get that rock. Please give it back.
To think the relics of the Dynast King were deified Nethysite. Dr. Cid will be beside himself.
What did you say?
Captain Azalus, take them to Shiva. They should have leave to return to Rabanasta soon.
Well, great. Time to kill Vossler.
I want you to assess its power.
Did our orders not specify that we return the stone for testing?
I will not chance returning with a stone that is yet unproven.
Oh, because that's going to go over real well. And on this episode of Everything Goes Wrong...
When we return to Dalmasca, we can announce that you are alive and well.
Well, I don't like
you,
boss.
We'll continue our negotiations
with
the Empire.
You'll be carrying our party too for a bit.
I believe Lars has the key. He'll listen to us. We should trust him.
Who are you, Vossler, to talk of trust?
A son of Dalmasca.
Son of Dalmasca, uh-huh.
Huh.
Our equipment here is limited, so we'll be using the ship's drive to make our assessment. Once we've connected the stone,
the
reaction should be easy.
Aren't they using the ship's engine to test it? Oh great, this is gonna go real well. Results. What could possibly go wrong?
Such heat! The mist, it's burning!
And Fran is going crazy. This is fun.
7,000. This must be Deifactor Nethersite. The count still climbs.
Everything is fine.
Ah, we found it at last. True Deifactor Nethersite. The power of the Dynast King in my hands. Blood alone does not an emperor make, Vayne.
What is this? Something's wrong.
What is it? You stand there. Hold her down.
And Fran is going crazy. This is fine. Oh damn! Could she just do that the entire
What's
game?
What's wrong with her?
I always knew Fran didn't take well to being tied up. I just never knew how much. How about you?
I like Fran's idea. Let's get out of here.
I like Fran's idea. Let's get out of here.
No farther! Sky Pirates, the future of Dalmasca will not be stolen.
Oh, even better. Now we're fighting Vossler. Die, buddy. I'm sorry.
Why do
I don't
this,
like
Vash?
You.
This struggle is futile. You must know where it leads.
I do know. All too well.
Cue the boss music. Okay, but is Fran okay? I mean, Fran went really crazy. Did Bosch just level? Actually, hold on. I want to get Fran in here. Is Fran okay? I just want to see. No, Fran's not okay. She's on. Yeah, okay. I just wanted to see. She's got a debuff or something. Fran's only one of the weakest ones here. Let's fight Vossler! Don't I have... I have a thing. Let's use the thing. I don't know what this thing is, but let's use it.
Got a surprise for you.
Smack. We'll do boxes while we're at it. I don't know how this thing works. I hit button and I go with it. Oh, I almost got him. Oh, I almost had him. Gotcha. Boop. Dying noises. Literally. That's a bit excessive, but okay.
Engine power falling rapidly. Each negative, impossible.
Engine room, this is the bridge. Report.
What are they doing down
what's
there?
Happened.
The Nethersite's draining the ship's power.
Disengage it at once.
I want that number three to go
out. Ah, it's going to blow up the ship. And this is what you get.
Ash, let's go.
Okay.
All I have done. I've ever thought of Dalmasca first.
Sure,
I know
buddy.
You do. I would ne'er gainsay your loyalty.
Look on what my haste has wrought. Did I act too quick? Or was your return too late? I can serve her no more. You must take up my charge.
Time to be the knight. time to skedaddle because I don't want to blow up, you know? It would really ruin my plans. Okay, bye Vossler. Thanks for carrying the party for when I was leveling. Adios. Oh, it's really gonna explode.
This might get a little dicey.
I mean it really exploded. Oh boy.
Is that what you call this?
That was bigger than I thought it would be. Oh my!
What's that? I think it's the Dawn Shard.
What are we waiting for?
That was a big explosion. Yeah, blowing up would really ruin my plans today.
The dreadnought Leviathan is sunk. The 8th fleet of the Arcadian Imperial Army lost. As word of the events in the Yacht sounded throughout the Empire, Quitai Bujerba, citing sudden malady, my true motive, to bring the various counter-imperial forces scattered throughout Ivalice together in unified resistance. By this time, Lady Ash had made her return to Rabanasta. She had not, however, made known her presence. Rather, she was content with keeping both her own whereabouts and those of the Dawn Shard concealed. Had she chosen then to go before her people, my error in announcing her suicide would be known, to the great detriment of my efforts to assemble a resistance. In such circumstance as the Lady Ash then found herself, even were she to proclaim Dalmasca restored, it would serve only to invite the Empire's wrath. Though Arcadia had lost her 8th fleet, she remained, as ever, a military power with which to be reckoned.
Okay then. Adios, Sinky. So we're back in. That was still a really big explosion. I can't even.
Azarian Empire assembles a vast host
under Senate guise and the Imperial exercises. City.
It is our belief they wait for the proper pretext, the sooner to make their strike against Arcadia.
The loss of Leviathan and her fleet at such a time comes as a most grievous blow. Were Azaria to invade, the battle would be hard fought. Had Lord Vayne not deployed the fleet so capriciously, we would not now find ourselves in such perilous circumstance.
Blame game Vayne.
Lord Vayne shall be made to answer for his actions. It is the will of the Senate. Excellency, though he be your son, justice must be served.
A convenient thing, justice. And so I must now make a choice between my throne and my son.
A most lamentable situation for us all.
Oh? For Lord Vayne, perhaps. Yet surely Lord Larsa will make for a fine emperor.
Larsa so adores his brother, and he is yet young.
But he will not remain young forever. Already he busies himself unraveling Lord Vayne's tangled skein. Lord Larsa has found his role to play and pursues it with some enthusiasm.
Ah, yes. Yes, and who would set him at such tasks?
What matter? Lord Vayne himself once saw his elder brothers brought to like justice, did he not? At your Excellency's behest, as I recall.
You may put yourself at ease, Lord Gramis. So long as the Senate watches over her, Arcadia's well-being will ever be ensured.
By your will, I shall bid Vayne return to Arcades.
Oh boy, what could possibly go wrong? Oh look, we're seeing ghosty figures again. Are we having quiet thoughts and depression?
So, it was the Dawn Shard that brought down the Imperial fleet. You know your stuff. Destructive power of such force. I've seen it once before. Lady Ash, you know of what I speak.
Nabudis.
The capital of Old Nebradia, Lord Rassler's fatherland. At the time of the invasion, a division of Imperials entered the city. There was a mighty explosion. Friend and foe died alike. Something was there. One of the Dynast King's relics. The Midlight Shard was in Nebradia.
More Nethicide. Well, no wonder they invaded.
That ridiculous war. The trap at the treaty signing. All this because Vayne wanted power.
Let's smack Vayne.
He must not be allowed to claim the Nethicite. The Empire must never hold it.
Oh, they already do. The Dusk Shard, most likely the Midlight Shard, too. Besides, can't they manufacture Nethicite now?
Very well. Then the path set before us is clear. We'll use the Dawn Shard to fight them.
That's really aggressive.
Dalmasca does not forget kindness, nor ill deed done. With sword in hand, she aids her allies. Sword in hand, she lays to rest her foes. This Nethicite, I hold, must be my sword. I will avenge those who have died.
This is turning into a path of vengeance, and I'm here for it.
Will know remorse.
Okay, let's be aggressive. Be aggressive.
You even know how to use it?
I...
The Gareth may know.
The what now?
The Gareth people live by the old ways. Matricide lore is a part of their culture. They may hear it. The cry of the Nethicite's power. Whispers of the stone's menace.
Dangerous though it be, what we need now is power. Should we declare Dalmasca free without the means to defend our claim, the Empire would crush us. You must take me to meet with the Gareth.
They live beyond Osmond Plain.
Not exactly close.
Compensation, is that what you want?
Straight to the point, aren't we? I like that. Compensation. How about the ring?
This? Isn't there something else?
No one's forcing you.
Rude. You can't just take her wedding ring! Okay, Balthier. We need to talk about your people skills.
I'll give it back to you as soon as I find something more valuable.
What do you mean, something more valuable?
Hard to say. I'll know when I find it. What is it you want, Vaughn? What are you looking for?
I'm in it.
What am I looking for? I guess...
I'm in it for Narnia. And shenanigans and getting lost.
You know...
My trademark things. Vaughn's just along for the ride. That's what makes him the most wonderful character, main character. Because he's not even really the main character. He's honestly just in it for the ride.
The Gareth are said to dwell in Kirwan.
Okay, so where's that?
We'll need to head south.
Oh, we'll need to go south.
The Giza Plains.
It is the rains now in Giza. The wadis will be swollen with the deluge. Passage may be difficult.
But those same waters may also lay open new routes to us.
Regardless, we must go south, yes?
First things first. You're eager to be on your way, I know. But we should see that we're prepared before setting out.
I made my resolve 2 years ago. I swore to overcome any hardship I may face.
Man cannot live by resolve alone, Princess.
So we're back in Ravenesti. We made progress. We were stuck for a while, but we figured it out, didn't we? We're still having fun. We defeated Vossler. Vossler is gone. He will totally not be missed. Bastard traitor. Kidding. He was okay, I suppose. I mean, he was only doing what he thought was best for Dalmasca, so I suppose I can't get too mad. Still, what a guy. He betrayed, but he did what he thought was right. Anyway, we're gonna have to go south and see smart people. Also, Fran went crazy, but that's beside the point. We will be back momentarily.